بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين. In the Holy Quran, three surah bear the name of our Prophet Muhammad or one of his qualities like Al-Muzammil and Al-Muddathir. The number of verses, three surah is Muhammad, 38 verses. Al-Muzammil, 20 verses. Al-Muddathir, 56 verses. The total of the verses we obtain 114, and 114 is number of surah in the Holy Quran. We know the name of Muhammad is written with three letters of the Arabic alphabet. We have Mim, Ha, and Dal. We will see how many times these three letters are repeated in the three surah. Let's look at the following table. We see in Surah Muhammad, Al-Mim repeated 223, Al-Ha 23, Al-Dal 35. In Surah Al-Muzammil, Al-Mim 52, Al-Ha 5 times, and Dal 11. In Surah Al-Muddathir, Al-Mim repeated 71, Al-Ha 10 times, and Al-Dal 26. The total of these numbers we obtain 466 is 4 multiplied 114. 114 is the number of surahs in the Holy Quran, and the name Muhammad is mentioned 4 times in the Holy Quran. Ya subhanallah. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.